guys, we're here in beautiful Lausanne. Yes, we're here actually at the Lausanne Palace Spa. It's truly beautiful. We've been staying here for a couple of days and I am feeling pretty rejuvenated, a bit like a princess maybe in fact. But we're here, I wanted to give you the full tour. I also wanted to give a little shout out to Privilege. Now this is a little boutique here in Lausanne. In fact, it's just around the corner from the Lausanne Palace Spa. Very convenient, very dangerously convenient. But yes, they have a gorgeous store there and they have the likes of Machino. So I'm wearing a little Machino dress. Take a little look at this. A little tour, feeling very much like a princess. Thank you, Lausanne Palace Spa. So let's go take a look. Guys, so as I promised, we're inside the Lausanne Palace Spa. It's absolutely divine. Check out the interior. They even have this gorgeous tree, which looks like a little bonsai, if you will, but it's a gigantic side. You can take a little look around with me if you like. We'll go up these stairs. It's just gorgeous. Beautiful grand piano. Check it out. Oh, I'm loving this. I love grand pianos. It's just gorgeous. Oh, wow. Yes, might have to kind of have a little play on that later, maybe. I did actually used to play the piano, believe it or not.
Check this out. Just gorgeous. Oh, wow. Look at this.
Isn't it beautiful? Just stunning. I'm loving the color palette they've used as well. This really nice ivory color. It's just really gorgeous. Make him a shout. I've got to keep looking around. Oh, I just love it. I love everything here. Latte, or as I've discovered, I love a macchiato. So yes, I've just discovered that. It's the cakes they have here. Yum, how cute. Check out the beautiful, beautiful raspberries. I'm in love with this chocolate eclair. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Amazing. I might have to wrap this up because I've got to kind of eat some things like in about 5 minutes. I'm just joking. So you can also do a little bit of shopping while you're here if you like.
I hope you've enjoyed that tour as much as I have. It's just so beautiful. all the beautiful furnishings, the gorgeous books they have for you to read, and the exquisite desserts. In fact, I'm going to go have a few of them now. Next time I see you, I'm going to show you the beautiful vineyard. Yes, they have a vineyard here, can you believe it? So I'll see you there.